Well, it's only taken a year, but now you can put widgets anywhere you like on your iPad home screen. Here's how it works. To add a widget to your iPad home screen, first of all, long tap somewhere on that home screen. Then, when the icons go into jiggle mode, you're going to press the plus button in the top left corner of your screen. From here, a new widget interface will come up. I firstly want to add a weather widget, and I'm going to use my Carrot Weather app for this. So I'll navigate to the app that I want, and then I can swipe sideways to find the widget size that I'd like. I quite fancy a large one to make the most of my iPad screen, so I'm then going to tap and drag that large widget up out of the widget browser and onto the home screen. And immediately, you'll see a huge difference here from iOS 14, because no longer do widgets have to be constrained to the left-hand side, they can now go anywhere you like, just like on the iPhone. When I've dropped that widget, I'll go back and add a couple more. I might want to have perhaps the date as a calendar widget, so I'll jump onto Fantastical, I'll get the small widget size, and I'll drag that one up alongside Carrot Weather. And I can do the same with other widgets too. And just like you can on the iPhone, these can be positioned anywhere you like, and the app icons will rearrange themselves around the widgets you've chosen. As you fill your screen with widgets, you're inevitably going to find that some of your app icons have disappeared. But don't worry, they've now gone to the second page, or the third page, or wherever else they've managed to fit into. If I swipe sideways, I'll now see those icons that have fallen off page one. Of course, just like on the iPhone, you can add widgets to any page of your home screen, and you can drag and drop widgets between the pages. Lastly, for this quick look at widgets on iPadOS 15, you can create a smart stack, just like you can do normally. So you can drag widgets on top of each other on the home screen, you'll get a small grey box around them, and then when you come out of widget mode, you can swipe up and down through that smart stack. iPadOS will even learn what widget you like seeing at any given time, and it will automatically scroll that smart stack for you if it feels it's appropriate. If you'd like, please do subscribe to my channel down below. That will really help me grow and share my videos with more people. And while you're here, there are a couple more videos on the screen now that you might like about iOS and iPadOS 15.